dietitian at Advocate Sherman Hospital, and she's going to teach us how to make healthy school lunches. Nancy, this stuff looks really good, but is it good for you?
Not necessarily. A lot of these food items here are higher in fat and sodium that aren't healthy for you. For example, this quick lunch here has 800 milligrams of sodium in it. And a low salt diet usually has 2,000 or less. So that's a significant portion of the sodium allotment for a day. And building healthy habits when you're young is important for your adult life to maintain your health. There are alternatives to this lunch, which would include whole grains, lean proteins with dairy, fruits, vegetables, some nuts. These are all part of what can incorporate into a healthy lunch for you. Of course, not all of this at one time, but at least three of these in one lunch would be appropriate.